16-13. Bishop Maginn Institution, Joe Grosso nearing 200 career wins, leading the Griffins against Mike Hammond's South High Bulldogs at Bleeker Stadium. Sean DeAnnabelle for South High. A little daylight, but not enough. The Maginn defense was relentless, pitching a shutout. The Griffins got a big performance from Joshier Weaver, carrying defenders on his back to the goal line for a touchdown. Career win number 198 at Maginn for Coach Grosso.